Hello YouTube, this is Gavin Animator. Welcome to, I don't think this is a new free indie word again. It's called Labyrinth. There's any key to start here, besides the left click. But I've never played this before. Wait a minute. I just turned right. No. That means no turning back. I'm gonna turn left. Use Q and E. What was that? Holy! Whoa. Turn around every so often. What are those things? Sure. Sprint. Yes. Jump. Yes. Can jump. What are those things? I couldn't tell because I didn't get it. I didn't look at them. You run out of sprint. I hope you don't. Because that would suck. That would just suck. Oh god. There they are. Whoa! They have so many teeth. Can see that. I'm gonna turn left this time. Cause kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? What? Wait, right here, this is where they are, right? Turn around. Turn around every so often. I just turned back around at the start. So this is a dead end. There's like four of those things. Actually, this time I'm gonna turn right. This is a long haul. Uh-oh. Oh, no, I'm out of the cross one. Uh-oh. That's a dead end. Ears are itchy. This place is big. Get lost in here so easily. Duh, it's a freaking labyrinth. I have to go back. What's this? Congratulations, you have escaped the labyrinth. What? Always alpha games. I have to say that it was pretty weird. Scared me at first. It was really creepy. But this wasn't really not bad. Anyway, yeah, that was Labyrinth. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel, leave this video a like. Add your favorite to your friends on Facebook or Twitter. If you want to see me play, I'm leaving a comment. Peace.